Is a long time to remember the exact details of a conversation, is it not?
I guess so.
What is your answer, yes or no?
It is.
And you were a very busy and a very successful sculptor at that time, were you not?
I would say I was busy.
You were successful too, were you not?
It all depends on whose eyes are looking at it.
From your eyes alone.
I have always been successful from that light, then, in my own eyes.
You have had many business transactions during that year?
Yes.
Yet you are very distinct in your recollection of the conversation on January 31st with Mrs. Lind, now deceased.
I have a notation.
I didn't ask you that.
Yes.
When you testified, were you testifying to your recollection or what was in the notebook?
I had numerous means of judging dates.
Outside of the notebook, what were the other means you had of judging?
One of the best of all was a letter of May 8th. Everything dated from that because it was my birthday.
Referring to the letter of May 8th, tell the court and jury how that letter told you that you met Mrs. Lind on January 31st.
I know it was the beginning of the year.
What about the letter of May 8th that told you that it was the beginning of the year that you met her?
I knew how long I had been working on the second model.
So it had nothing to do with the letter of May 8th?
I date back from May 8th the length of time I was working.
Did you know exactly how much time you had been working prior to May 8th on this model, yes or no? Did you know it?
That question cannot be answered yes or no.
You either know or you don't know how much time you had spent on the model.
You have changed the question.
I ask you this question now. Can you answer it?
Spent on the model or working on the model?
Either way or both, can you or can you not tell the jury how much time you used of your own on that creation, on the making of this model?
I said mentally, continuously, physically, on and off.
And looking on the letter of May 8th, you were able to tell you had worked on it continuously back to January 31st when you first met Mrs. Lind, is that right?
Right.
And on February 1st, you went to New York City 7 years ago. You recollect that distinctly, do you not?
I remember going there, yes.
You remember that very distinctly, do you not?
I certainly would.
And so, will you state how long it took you to make the trip and how long you spent studying the park?
Yes.
Tell us, please.
I spent part of the morning there.
What part of the morning did you spend?
A couple of hours.
What 2 hours did you spend down there?
The latter part of the morning.
What is the latter part of the morning of February 1st?
10 to 12, approximately.
Outside of the notations appearing in your notebook, how can you determine that 7 years ago, on February 1st, you spent from 10 to 12 o'clock in New York City?
I have some memory.
You recollect distinctly that you went there on February 1st and not any other day. Isn't that correct?
My diary also says so, as well as my notebook.
I want to know if your memory tells you that you went there on February 1st, or if you are testifying to what your diary shows. I want to know which. It is very important. Please tell us.
Both.
Was it your practice to keep a notebook in which you made a notation of your various business transactions as they were conducted by you?
You mean a notebook or a diary?
I am now talking about a notebook.
That is a diary.
If I call it a notebook, you won't misunderstand me?
No.
It was your custom to make a notation of every business transaction you had in your notebook.
I usually have.
I want to know if it was your regular practice.
It is my regular practice up to date.
The notebook now before you, does it contain your notations with respect to all the business transactions you had?
I think it does.
When a sculptor submits an exhibit, that consumes a considerable amount of his time, does it not?
Yes.
If he should submit two or three or four of his works as exhibits, it would consume a considerable portion of his time to do that?
Yes.
Can you recall whether or not in 1933 you submitted three pieces of work for the Spanish Museum in the city of New York for exhibit purposes?
I don't really remember, no.